Hey, what is up, guys? This is a GTA 5's quick tutorial on vehicle sourcing, because as you know that we have to steal certain vehicles and have to deliver to them to our warehouse. So a lot of time when I go out there and steal a vehicle, it gets damaged so much that I have to pay a hefty amount of money to, you know, get that repaired by the mechanic. So there is a quick tip which I want to share with you. Like, this is a vehicle cargo. I'm gonna source a vehicle. Here I got one. It's a Mamba, it's a top range vehicle. So you know, when you go out to steal such a vehicle, sometimes cops get on to you, sometimes rival organizations get on to you, and sometimes, you know,
what can I do for you?
The thieves or the security gets on to you and they damage vehicles so much that, you know,
no problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
We have to pay a lot of money to get it repaired. So in this tutorial, I'm going to tell you how to minimize that loss and how to, you know, get that vehicle repaired for free by the mechanic. So right now, I'm going to get that vehicle from that place where I have to steal it from.
Okay, the vehicle's been lent to a photographer for the day. Get past security, get the car, and bring it in.
So now I guess we have to go a long way to get that vehicle to the desert. Let me see. Okay, so you know, when the route is so long, damage is bound to happen. So in this tutorial, I'm gonna teach you how to do that. First of all, I'm going to get the vehicle, and after that, when I'll bring back the vehicle, I'll tell you guys how to do that. As you can see, now I've came and, you know, I'm stealing the vehicle. So where is that damn vehicle? Oh, sorry, it's on that side what I'm doing. So as you see, now I have gotten hold on the vehicle and now I'm driving it. Now on the way, you will see that many of the security agency people will attack me. So while doing that, the repair cost which has been shown on the bottom right corner of the screen, you know, it will rise, the repair. Now you see that here they come and they start shooting at the car and the repair cost is rising. Now as you can see, I have reached my warehouse and you can see the repair cost is $9,000. And I want to show you here that the money that I'm holding is only approximately $2,000. So when I enter this warehouse,
okay, that's on the books at your warehouse.
Of the screen, you get to see that. You'll be happy to know that the mechanic did those work for us for free. You know, that is the kind of hack that I'm using from a long time. What I do is I spend all my money on, you know, vehicle modifications and all. And when I'm low on money, I do this mission of warehouse vehicle sourcing. So when I bring in any vehicle that I have to, you know, steal, and it has been damaged severely, the mechanic will do it for free every time. He'll not charge you anything, he'll do it for free every time. So well, this is for this video, guys. I hope you will enjoy this little tutorial from my side, and if you like it, give a thumbs up to the video, and I'll see you in the next one.